Oh, I didn't know it would kill him because he had a shield.
I wonder if Z would know more about this.
I could probably make that. But the point. What would be the point? Absolutely not. Wait, there's none of those things down there? Huh, there isn't. Okay, what would be the point of going down there? Well, only one way to find out. Doesn't look like there was a point. EXP, I guess. Shortcut. Why didn't you? I guess you can't go that way. Kinda looked like a hidden path, but guess not. Oh, guess I gotta go back to that,
Z's chamber. We're getting close.
Okay. Where do I go? Maybe I can jump down, but I don't see the point in doing that. Can I jump? Fucking knew it. Ah, I see what to do.
There's the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. That seal looks familiar. Okay, let's go. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
So now I'm in the vision. Doubt there's anything to find. Probably can't even pull out my lightsabers. Nope.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
Yeah.
Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
Hmm.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronceasus.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Gone. I must return to Tanalore.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanalore and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes.
It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
Boss fight.
What have you done?
Such a pity. Such a chore. That's nothing. Insufficient. Stand and fight.
Damn.
Desperate.
Oh shit. Let me see if this works. Ah shit. Damn, he don't have
pathetic. Now BD.
Damn, man, we're
how feeble. Still green. This is real power. That wretched order rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanor. Behold, you can't win.
Yeah, I ain't gonna survive.
Is that it? Trivial. You're overwhelmed. You're scared.
Got his health back.
That's nothing.
When you hit him, he's not even fucking phased. You hit him and he just hits you right back instantly. That didn't work.
You're scared. Over here. Meager.
Isn't that my EXP right there?
Why resist?
Oh,
stand and fight. Trivia. Such a pity. I shall make this quick.
Hit me.
Bullshit, I didn't think it would come that far.
Trivial. Stand and fight. Interesting. Wretched order would rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Such a chore.
God damn it.
I can sense your fear.
Buddy, help!
Stand and fight.
Oh shit, I dodged that.
You can't win. You're frightened.
Bullshit! Get out of here! Thought you had me, huh?
Trivia. The day they betrayed me and forsook Tanalar. Again. You dare stand against me?
Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left.
Whoa, he did a force push with a stub of an arm.
Ah, Ravis. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
At least the array is on.
The key to Tanalar. Could Kriya meet Dagon? How could she entrust Tanalar to someone like him?
Why is it so bright? It's like super bright. Ah, there we go. Nice. probably gonna need this. You know what? Let's just see what happens. Yep, I do need it. Actually, I could just fast travel. What am I doing? What was that thing at? I gotta go back up. What? Not allowed. Oh, man. So you can't get off the elevator early? Okay. Oh yeah. Is that blue shit still over here? Yep. What about down here? Oh yeah, it's not over here. You'll die. Okay, now can I fast travel? Nope. Shit. What's my objective? So I wasn't supposed to leave. Doesn't look like it. How the fuck was I supposed to get over there? Ah, there's a line. There's a zip line. Just Where's the zipline at? Anything over here?
Tanalor was supposed to bring us closer. All it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. But she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Nice. Okay, now can I pass, shall we?
Focus.
So stupid. Wait, this wasn't open.
Let's see if Delma's interested in this.
All right, I think I'm supposed to go this way. Nah. I could wall run, but
Tanalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD.
How's it keep stopping?
I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you.
So it's like Star Wars version of a chocobo.
Hey there, friend.
Just a lot more ugly. Can it go up this? Oh, nice. Let's see if there's any like
Thanks for the ride. We can trade this at Doma's shop.
It better not. Okay, it's still here.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Can it run any faster?
Come on!
Oh, shit. Oh, what? Nice. What the hell are those?
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
He better still be down there. is this?
Good, Neko.
Well, so long. How the hell? Please tell me I can open this. Okay. Slightly faster than running.
Doing okay, friend?
You can like pet it. What? You can block? Okay. You can swing? Wait, what was that? Something to examine. Oh, guess whatever it was, I missed it.
A sand crawler, you know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Huh. It's over here. Nothing. What? Some sort of seed.
Alright, let's go.
Could be something over here. What do you know?
This is a nice one. We'll get around faster now.
Oh.
Let's ride.
Jump!
All right, let's go.
No point.
Here they are.
Huh. What's over here? Oh, objective. Probably some treasure. Yep, I see a box. Hey, Jawas. Go in. Invisible wall.
These buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
Some of the textures are just not loading in, or they just forgot. Should be it. it might knock me off. So what? Okay.
Thanks, friend.
Might be able to make this.
Now.
Okay, there we go. Let's see what's over here. Absolutely nothing. Wait. Are you? I'm glad I didn't have to run all the way back. Curious. Just leads back over here. Wait, come over here. There could be something over here. Yeah, I think it'll be something over here. How do I get over this? Maybe. This thing won't fly far enough to get there. I'm sure there's something over here, but I don't know. Well, maybe this is where I came from. Probably where I came from. Like when I initially jumped down, I think that's where I came from. Can I jump back up here? Nope. Oh, nice. There's a whole bunch of paths. How you get up there, though? Let me see. Jump up here. Ah, saw a path. Okay. What? You can't climb this? Get out of here.
Let's take a ride, BD.
I already went this way before, but that vent might push me. That's the only thing I can think of. Oh yeah, go up. It's probably something story related. Yeah, until you can turn that vent off. Oh well, fuck it. Huh? Where'd he go? Animation did not line up, but oh well.
Back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Oops. Does this thing have fall damage? Apparently it does. I'm curious if there's any paths that I can now reach that I wasn't able to reach before. Only this thing could sprint. What's up here?
You got it. Let's grab a lift, BD.
It almost looked like you could wall run up here. But I guess not.
Check this out, BD.
Let me see something. What is this red thing right here? Blocked path.
Welcome, Jedi. The Force teaches us that what our eyes